Good morning, Hoboken High School, and happy Friday and happy pajama day. It's awesome. I know I gave a big speech about getting up and showering and putting your makeup on, but pajama day, we're allowed to let that all go out the window. I hope you're all in your pajamas and online and finishing up some of your studies before we hit the weekend. A couple of items I want to talk about. I've been in a lot of different classrooms. I've been visiting teachers' classrooms, and I'm so pleased and excited to see the work that's being submitted. You guys are doing a phenomenal job with all of that. Keep up the great work. For those of you that are struggling a little with how to pace yourself or how to, you know, get this all done, I know we're all in the technological age, but sometimes a good pad and pen do wonders. They're great for organizing ourselves. So, you know, write out a week, Monday through Friday, and allot certain amounts of times. Now, as you can see, and I've seen in the classrooms, there's a lot of little Zoom meetings going on. So when teachers give you that, I highly recommend you join that Zoom. They're not going to be 45 minutes. They're probably going to be 15, 20 minutes. Because you do have multiple classes and multiple teachers. So it's a good way to A, have the face-to-face contact, and B, maybe being able to ask a question, see some of your classmates. It's a great thing. I know I'm doing my first little Zoom faculty meeting on Monday, so it should be interesting. I'm not sure how it's going to go, but I think it'll go great. And I'm so pleased to be, you know, getting more 21st century skills in my resume right now, because I could be a bit of a dinosaur at times. So I'm happy I'm being pushed to my limit. And for all of my students, this is a great time for you to really push yourselves and get those grades up. I want to talk about your elective classes and your world languages. I know we haven't really, you know, been focused. We've been focusing on our five core content areas, but I want us to start really taking a look in our electives. Electives are requirements in a lot of cases. So everyone has a classroom. Check into your French or your Spanish or your Mandarin teacher's classrooms. Check into Mr. McCauley's, Miss Nelson's. There's plenty of different things going on. I want you to start putting that into your routine for next week. Again, great idea, piece of paper, pen, schedule out your week, how much time you're allotting to everything. I don't want you to be overwhelmed. I just was at the high school. Everything looks great. It's nice and clean. We're just waiting for the go-ahead so we can come back to work. But right now, we're just going to continue as we have. As you know, I put out yesterday, we are not coming back to school on Monday. We will reassess in a few weeks. And we will, of course, be transparent and keep everyone in the know. Remember to take a picture of your pajama day. Send it to Mr. Munoz. I hope you all have a great, happy, and healthy weekend. Stay safe.